Hello, this is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh, and in Tuscaloosa, Oklahoma, at the Alabama Credit Union on the edge of the University of Alabama campus. A man entered the credit union about 8:30 this morning and took hostages. The credit union is surrounded. That's all the information there is. Last month, you had a man enter a credit union in Florida. Before they opened it, did the same thing. So now we have another hostage situation in Alabama. That's all the news there is. The place is surrounded. They're negotiating with the guy. And I'll produce further reports as news develops. Have a great morning. This is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh, and try to stay safe, warm, and dry out there. Bye-bye for now. I'll post the links.